And then senior members of the government of Tanzania, stakeholders in education, and people from different African countries, of that scene, and also the diplomatic corps, the police. We have our administration in the school, and education experts. Parents, I think there's a few parents here, and students, any students up there? And especially citizens of Tanzania. I think that's covered everybody. And then I had probably a little bit more of an official speech, which I'm not going to do. I'm going to speak even more from my heart than I normally do. Because I'm so astounded by the welcome and what you've done here, what you've achieved here, the professionalism. So this is a bit off the cuff, so it might go a little around. But I'm used to that, and we're used to overcoming obstacles. So I think there's probably enough said there, apart from I want all of you to become what you want to be. And the rest of it is to invite Professor Humphrey O'Gorman now to give you the detail of how the machines in the clinic work so that you can get to recognise this is a technological marvel, this is the future, and Africa is leading it. Tanzania is leading it!